Oh, that's hot. Probably gonna make a batch or two. Tell you what, you better put that on one or it's gonna get ugly fast. So what's gonna happen next, guys, is we're gonna beat this thing until it turns into a powder. It's gonna take about 3 minutes. Watch. We start off slow. Bring our bowl up. Now we're just gonna wait. In about 2 to 3 minutes, this thing's gonna go poof. And all the water's gonna escape and it's gonna become a granular. It's gonna be really cool.